Welcome to Whoopee Playhouse. Yay! Hi everyone. Today we'll be learning about colours. Oh, look what we have here. There is a Hatchimal in some of these plateaways. Whoopee! But before we get into that, do you know how many eggs we have here? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 flatter eggs. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And do you know what colours they are? Let's go through them. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. How pretty! Today's surprises are Hatchimal eggs. There are 6 Play-Doh eggs here, but there are only 4 Hatchimal eggs. Which colours do you think have a Hatchimal egg inside? I wonder. Let's start with the red Play-Doh. Do you think there's a Hatchimal egg in this one? Oh, look, there is a Hatchimal egg in the red one. Yay! Now let's crack the egg and see what Hatchimal we got inside. First, rub it to make it warm and soft. Rub, rub, rub. Now that the heart is pink, let's try to crack it. Oh, it's Crystal Fox Fin. Crystal Fox Fin is blue in colour. Whoopee! Moving on to the orange egg. Will there be a Hatchimal egg inside? Whoop! Nothing. No Hatchimal in the orange one. Oh, it's squishy though. Now is anything in the yellow egg? Yes, whoopee! Oh, which Hatchimal would it be? Hatch, hatch, hatch. Whoopee is purple in colour. Onto the green egg now. I think there's a Hatchimal egg in this one. What about you? Yay, there is! Let's crack it open. Oh, super cute. It's Crabbler. color is yellow in color. We had 3 Hatchimal eggs already, so there's 1 Hatchimal left. Will it be in the blue egg or the purple egg? Thinking. I think it's going to be in the purple one. Let's see. Yes, the last egg. It's Frau. Frau is green in color. Oh, look at all my new Hatchimals. Let's go through their colors one more time. This one is blue. This one is purple. This one is yellow. This one is green. That was so much fun learning colors with Hatchimals. I love all my new Hatchimals.
Oh, hi, what's your name? Hey, what about me? Oh yeah, sorry, you can talk to Froggy. Oh, Froggy. Hi, oh yeah. You want? Should I put makeup tomorrow? Oh yeah, I will. I just wanted to not put makeup on today. Oh, that's fine. Oh, wow. Where did you get your puppies from? I'm not sure, but my dad got it for me. Oh, so that's why you don't know. I thought because you just closed your eyes and walked. Why would anyone see if you walk? Oh, I'm sorry. So funny.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.